Meanwhile, the mortal remains of Tarishi, the 20-year-old girl who was killed in the attack in Dhaka, have been brought to New Delhi today. Tarishi Jain was among the 20 foreigners who were killed in the terror attack. Her last rites will take place in Gurugram. Tarishi was on vacation in Dhaka when the attack happened.